You have just come out of negotiations with the what are called the P5 plus one, the major powers. Do you still continue to hold that optimism on the basis of the discussions you had?
Well, the first meeting that we had at the ministerial level between P5 plus one, or as Europeans like to call it, E3 plus three, was positive, but we didn't get into the details. And usually it's more difficult to negotiate the details. But I think it's a good beginning. It's a good political jump to the process. And we can start with this, what I hope to be, a political will and political desire on the part of the members of E3 plus 3 and Iran to move forward and resolve this issue, because what we have done in the past 10 years has not benefited the P5 plus 1. It hasn't benefited Iran. We have very serious sanctions that are hurting the Iranian people. And at the same time, instead of a few hundred centrifuges that we had 10 years ago or 8 years ago, now we have 18,000. So nobody has benefited from this pattern of relations that we've had over the last 8 years. There is a need for change, and I hope that everybody realizes that we need to change that process, put an end to something that was a lose-lose situation, and hopefully begin something that will be to the benefit of everybody.